The Saetas series, which began in 1957, is often regarded as Zobel's breakthrough into pure abstraction. The word Saeta means both a flamenco style of singing, or it can even mean a dart or arrow. Flamenco singing can be a piercing cry or a lament amid silence, while a dart or arrow suggests movement, direction, and speed. Zobel's Saeta paintings connote sound amid silence, or movement and speed against an empty void or blank white space.